okay to quit. It's okay to fail. It's okay to let off something that makes you feel miserable. It's okay to move on. But that doesn't mean you have to quit your life. Failure is just a minor setback, but the consequences are painful. We spend most of our time overthinking about something and overanalyzing every flaw we believe we possess. We compare ourselves with others. We all know deep inside that one mistake or one comparison has the ability to put you into depression. But it's okay. Failure is just a part of who you are and what you've done. Learn from all your mistakes. There are chances that the person you are comparing yourself with might have other problems which are much bigger than yours. Everyone has their own problem. Embrace yourself. Quoting of a real-life incident, Reza Ali is the youngest Kashmiri to climb the Mount Everest. He was just 18 years old when he started this expedition. That experience changed his life. He was just 800 meters away from the summit when his oxygen regulator broke. At that time, he had an option to either climb to fulfill his dream or to go back and save his life. And he chose to save his life. He had the option to climb up and show the whole world that nothing could stop him from achieving success. But he knew that his life mattered more than his dreams. This whole thing was heartbreaking for him. But he knew that quitting is not going to define him. He didn't let his ego decide what he's going to do. It was a question between his life and death, but he was mature enough at the age of 18 to choose his life. Comparing ourselves with others is just a choice. Why don't we choose to compare ourselves with people like Reza, for whom failure is not everything? You always have a second chance in your life. Everything that is on social media isn't real. Remember that our mind is just playing games, tricking us into believing something that is not real. Like said in the movie Chachore, we are so lost in thinking about winning, losing, success, failure, etc. that we have forgotten about living life. The most important thing in